stars in NXT, Asuka.
The following contest is in the women's division. Scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka. Already in the ring from Ocala, Florida, Santana Garrett.
Tom, I'm going to make a bold prediction here tonight.
Okay.
Somebody is about to get their head kicked in.
Is that somebody, Santana Garrett?
Unfortunately, I think she may be the candidate.
You know, it was 3 weeks ago in the Battle Royal to determine the number one contender to the Women's Championship. Asuka looked fantastic, had a bunch of eliminations. She did not come out the number one contender. What really stuck in my mind was after the match, as Bayley and Carmella were celebrating, that sick smile on the face of Asuka. That's one of the scariest things I've ever seen.
You're absolutely right. I was terrified watching it, but... To be fair, she wasn't doing the smile at us, so it's going to be fun to watch.
That didn't have any effect. She likes it. Okay, that's... Oh! That one had to have some effect. Uh-oh.
Oh, Asuka. Oh, my God.
Asuka tracked her down. Have you ever seen anything like Asuka?
Don't laugh, Tom. She'll come up here and kick you right in the face.
I don't even want to be in the same hallway as her. Oh, man. Just nearly connected with one of those and a big strike.
That overhand strike is absolutely lethal. Full head of steam. Oh, Santana with a
cover, and Asuka kicked out at two.
Wow.
Oh, side Russian leg sweep there by Garrett. Another cover on Asuka. Asuka gets the shoulder up.
Wow, I think that was incredibly close. You got to give it to Santana Garrett. She's given it all she has.
Trying to go after the arms here of Asuka.
A unique submission. I'd be impressed with Santana Garrett. She's in phenomenal shape. She obviously knows her way around the ring. She's got guts.
Her foot is caught with Asuka, and this could be really, really bad for Santana Garrett.
Unfortunately, guts can't save you from this.
Oh!
Or maybe they can.
Garrett. Oh, got caught! Got caught into the armbar! Armbar here by Asuka.
Garrett's still trying to fight out of it.
That arm is just trapped. Now Asuka going back after Santana Garrett.
Does she have it locked in?
Santana Garrett stuck in the middle of the ring and into the Asuka lock. And Asuka is going to get Santana Garrett to tap out.
Here's your winner by submission, Asuka.
I'll tell you what, the Empress is as dangerous as ever.
Some things in life you never get tired of. One of those things for me is watching Asuka do what she does best in the ring.
Let's take a look back here. Santana Garrett got caught up here. Just look at this, just enveloped by Asuka into the armbar here, and then Asuka would try and rotate things around. Armbar wouldn't do it yet.
Yeah, but the Asuka lock would. Good old faithful. Seems to work every time we see it. So dangerous, so beautiful, so much fun to watch.